Environmental Vulnerability Index, Wikipedia Audio. The Environmental Vulnerability Index is a measurement devised by the South Pacific Applied Geoscience Commission, the United Nations Environment Programme and others to characterize the relative severity of various types of environmental issues suffered by 243 enumerated individual nations and other geographies. The results of the EVI are used to focus on planned solutions to negative pressures on the environment, whilst promoting sustainability. The beginning stages of the Environmental Vulnerability Index were developed to be appropriate for small island developing states. This theoretical idea at the time was presented by the South Pacific Applied Geoscience Commission on February 4, 1999. The ideas and plans for the Environmental Vulnerability Index were worked on further with the creation of a think tank that took place from September 7-September 10, 1999 in Pacific Harbor, Fiji. Expanding the to other SIDS was aided by a meeting of experts convened in Malta on November 29-December 3, 1999 by and the Foundation for International Studies with the support of the United Nations Environment Programme. During the second phase of the development, the Environmental Vulnerability Index was tested in 5 different countries. A workshop was made to expand the application of the Environmental Vulnerability Index to a demonstrative set of countries from around the world. The workshop was hosted by UNEP in Geneva, Switzerland on August 27 to August 29, 2001. Continuation of work and development on the Environmental Vulnerability Index led to a presentation of the first functional results with the demonstration EVI. Development. To be able to calculate an Environmental Vulnerability Index, it requires the compilation of relevant environmental vulnerability data for the 50 indicators. Once compiled, then this data must be used to calculate each indicator. As the indicators are heterogeneous, include variables for which responses are numerical, qualitative, and on different scales, they are mapped onto a 1-7 vulnerability scale. Where data is not available, no value is given for the indicator and the denominator of the average adjusted down by one value. Where an indicator is considered non-applicable in a country, the lowest vulnerability score of 1 is attributed to that indicator. The vulnerability scores for each indicator are then accumulated either into categories or sub-indices and the average calculated. An overall average of all indicators is calculated to generate the country EVI. The EVI is accumulated into 3 sub-indices: hazards, resistance, damage. The 50 EVI indicators are also divided up in the issue categories for use as required: climate change, biodiversity, water, agriculture, and fisheries, human health aspects, desertification, and exposure to natural disasters. Erratic and imported toxic, hazardous, and municipal wastes per square kilometer land area over the last 5 years. Calculation. Indicators. List. Further references.